Okay, that's this way. Wait, no, I don't think I want to do that one yet. Let's try that one. That's why.
So he falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here. Come on! Try that again.
I'm gonna take these headphones off. Well, actually, no, here's what I'm gonna do. Go the choker. Okay. You know, one thing I didn't know is that the bosses all come back eventually. I mean, I guess so. Because I fought the same guy like 3 times last night. This feast. There are a lot of guys with shields. Fuck.
Around. Oh, he didn't
fucking yeah.
We're going to cut you apart.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Man swine! So the gods returned from the dead to challenge me again. Very well. Talk! Too slow!
Did he just kill his own guy with that move? Okay, so I guess. Okay, never mind.
Here is your end.
So I guess that little thing you do after you interrogate them doesn't kill them. You have to actually kill them. It's kind of a waste, though. Okay, I want to keep that one. That's pretty cool. What is that? Oh, okay. I already did that. What's this thing? Oh, another Golem mission. Let's do it. Creature Golem is drawn to the Wraith, who he calls the Bright Master. Your fate seems bound to his.
Prove
Whatever you say. I don't remember Gollum being this fucking weird in the movie. Get wrecked.
Then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest.
Damn, dude, he's fast.
You guys, we wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial. Is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the
place? Little thief! Come here!
Oh! Release.
Dreams. They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Well, they're easy enough to kill. Oh, a new finisher, that's cool. So they're like easy enough to kill, there's just so fucking many. Christ, how fucking many are there? They just keep fucking coming. I feel like I'm gonna die. I probably am. That was tense.
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Oh, let's do that tower real quick. Duke Pit Fighter. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, another Intel guy? No? Oh, no, this guy wasn't an Intel. Just kill him. Ah, must have hurt. Vile. He's got a poison crossbow. Alright, where to next? What's that? Wanted. Hunt vicious beasts in the wilds of Mordor to prove their strength. If successful, the leader of the hunt will increase in power. Invade the beast hunt to weaken Sauron's army. Okay. Whatever you say.
There's the prey!
Fuck.
Uruk's attack!
That doesn't look like a monster, it looks like a just deformed guy. Wow, that was quick. Let's do that one. Seems pretty close. So one thing I really love about this game is there's like a fucking million things to do. These men refuse an order from their orc masters. Save them before they're executed. Yes, sir. As you wish. Kill three orcs with strike from above.
Captain says this.
vengeance.
I don't know how I'm gonna get this guy. I wanted to do the strike from above on him, but I can't. Get him.
I see him.
Fuck it. Just fuck off. Okay, so I was able to do my bonus. Well, at least the objective isn't to be stealthy, because I would have lost that a long time ago.
There are others nearby. Please help the Ranger.
Yeah.
What was that noise?
doing? Come on, I want to fight. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Oh, shit. It's a boss. But it says that he can be grabbed, so he must not be very strong. That should scare everybody off. This mission went like so off track. Debbie Downer.
Right, alone. Please find our friends.
Whatever you say. Oh, it's a boss.
Must have been nothing.
That was easy. Fuck 'em. Shh. shitty cult reinforcements.
Stay on your guard.
Fucking hell. I just fucking hate when you fuck up a combo. He's fucking dead now. And there's a lot more. Fuck, I fucked it up. Shit, shit, shit. Ah, fuck.
You're the kill that's gonna get me promoted.
Yeah, and then I'm just gonna come back after you, bitch. It's fucking insane how often these guys just fight amongst each other. Come on. Well, I failed that mission.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
Oh well, let's go after the war chiefs. Okay, so wait. I'm gonna see which ones. Okay, so Mog, the other twin, has a new bodyguard, and that's Ratbag. He's got two bodyguards. He's got two. And I don't know who these two are yet. Thank you. Okay, so let's just do that one then.
Pale reflection.
Mog the other twin. Where is that? There it is.
Of the light of the two trees.
How far is that shit? Yeah, it's pretty far. Do I have a fucking tower over here? It's about the same fucking. I'll just run it.
How is it that the orcs rise to tame Caragors?
Is it a fucking boss? Oh, Jesus.
Ratanak.
The Hellhawk. Ooh, I'm gonna fuck this guy up. I thought that said massager for a second. The messenger. Damaged by explosions, damaged by combat finishers. Okay. I know this guy's probably going to end up coming back because I didn't kill him, but I need the intel on the other war chiefs. Let's go take down the other twin.
Sword!
Eliminate the War Chief and whatever your deeds will reach the Dark Lord himself. Fuck the Dark Lord. Whoa, somebody's hanging. Oh, those are some nice knee guards. Why does this guy end up like just getting fucked by everybody? Ow.
You bastards! We don't have War Chief! These birds will feast on your guts!
Did you stay there? Could you get me down?
I'm all right.
They had it all.
Certainly like this guy. Ranger,
this was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed.
Twins. What are the odds of?
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him.
Oh, good plan. I'll be right behind you.
This fucking guy.
It works.
Oh my god, this guy's funny.
But we'll see how the War Chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Kill a berserker with a ledge kill. Shit. There we go. Come on, man. Let's go, man. Get over here. Come on. Come on, bitch boy. Hurry the fuck up. Berserkers stun them. Okay. Oh shit, we got a war chief. That's some awesome armor. Oh shit, I forgot you gotta stun him. yeah. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief!
What is it with you and cutting everybody's fucking ears off? I mean, people obviously still don't fucking respect you.
No honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Jesus Christ, kid. What he doesn't seem to realize is everybody fucking hates him, so I really doubt he's gonna be war chief for long. He's probably gonna get assassinated. Okay, so what should we do now? Ooh, let's do that. The Mithril Blade. Any servants of the Dark Lord who heard his call that night would never see the dawn. Sounds good to me. Kill 5 Uruks. Okay. I mean, I do it like this pretty often anyway. Did one of those not count? What the fuck? Shit, no, I'm gonna be detected. Fuck. Oh, whatever, let's do it. Crackhorn the hand. Oh, that's funny. Well, I didn't know you could turn him around. That's cool. God, he's been fucked up.
Did you hear that? A call, and it's one of us.
Come on, dude. Fuck, move. Okay. Makes me a little upset that I couldn't do the bonus, but I mean I fucked that up on my own. Okay, so there's another war chief in this area, but which one is he? Grab the supporter. Fuck, I don't know who that one is. I'm gonna have to get that, the intel that's over here.
Though they talk about a murder camp with Nuru, there's no way there's gonna be any drone to go around.
God, these Uruks are totally fucking oblivious to each other. Ogber the Duelist. These are some fucking intense names you guys got. That is a weird fucking helmet. He looks like that dinosaur from Jurassic Park. The, you know, the, that guy. The one that killed, the guy from Seinfeld. Norman, I think his name was, in Seinfeld, not the Jurassic Park movie. Okay, so I need to kill this guy first. Where's he at? How far away is this bullshit? Oh, okay. Not that far away. Vulnerable as stealth finishers. Let's try and kill this guy fucking immediately.
For every prisoner that escapes, we should kill three of them. Then they'll think twice about running away. We'll rip you apart!
Oh shit. It didn't work.
You're a sneaky tog, ain't you? But not sneaky enough. I see you.
Let's just fucking fight, dude. Come on. There we go. Fuck, somebody's calling reinforcement. Fuck. Fucking, come on. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah, baby. Fuck. No!
Run!
You motherfucker.
Man, Phelps! You won't get away this time, my
fuck son. Me!
Even if you run, I'll be at your back!
Fucking hell.
Stop, fuck.
Don't let him go away. Come on. Fuck me. Come on. Oh, where the fuck are you going? Fuck this guy. Shit, that is a lot of fucking people. Oh, God. Just try and execute these guys real fucking quick. I hate the guys with fucking shields. Fuck! I fucked it up. Fucking A. Fuck. I'm getting cornered. Shit, I don't have any elf shot.
You'll be roasting on a spit when this is over.
What the fuck are you? Oh, he's a berserker. Fucking A. Hey, get the fuck out of my face, dude. Jesus Christ. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna fucking get you. I'll fucking find you, dude. You're not what I was trying to go for, but I am gonna
what
fucking
is this source
I will
of this
find
power
you.
To enter their minds. It is not
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the dark.
Let's see how fucking far away he is. Okay, he's not that far. I will fucking kill this piece of shit. Oh, there's fucking ghouls. I'm so salty right now. Fucking climb the ladder, you piece of shit. Jesus Christ. Oh good, they're right under one of those fucking beehives.
Or else I will make you squirm in pain!
Think you're strong? Prove it!
Let's see, Shit, I have no fucking intel on him. Oh well, in the fucking combat, it looked like I was hurting him pretty good. Oh, he's weak to ranged attacks.
This is not
you will not fucking retreat.
Next time you will be mine.
It is not fucking resolved. It's not resolved until I fucking kill him. Fuck. Yeah, this makes me so mad. Fucking get down there, you fuck. Fuck. Oh my god, if he fucking gets away, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Okay, so it says he's at the fucking East Garrison. Well, just just gonna have to track him down then. I swear to God, I'm not fucking around anymore. I'm after this guy. Fucking thinks he can run away from me. You're acting all fucking tough now, but just a second ago you were bitching out. Fucking pussy ass bitch. Okay, so he isn't damaged by... What the fuck is happening? He isn't killed by just regular combat. You have to do finishers. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, he's vulnerable. He's vulnerable. Fucking just... You motherfucker! When the time is right. Where the fuck are you? You are not getting away this fucking time, I swear to God. Get over here. Get the fuck back here. Come on, come on. Fuck him. Was emotionally draining. I'm gonna have to cut this off here. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for putting up with my whole vendetta thing just now. It took a little while, but we got him. Alright. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna take a little break. See ya.